Alrighty, welcome back. We're on episode 43. Last episode, we dealt with the headquarters and we started renovations of our headquarters. Guess we have to wait a couple of days to come back to see what that first renovation is. Very similar to Adam 1. And I decided I'm going to go ahead and check out this Razdor Village. And we have a quest here. We picked up to get a collection of cassettes, so that's where we're heading. Maybe I would get an upgrade. Yeah, it's just not even close. God bless. Boy, that would have been nice, walking around, wielding a two-hand axe, chopping up people. Anyway. Just got a hidden path over here, huh? So hidden, we just circle back around. Okay. Aha. Get going on over here. We got a grave, huh? Unmarked, even. Got a shovel. Oops. Let us take care of that. Howling somewhere. What is this? That's where the dam is. Okay, so it goes to the dam. Apparently, I can't go that way. Okay, well, but now I can't. See, anything cool over here? Oh, what's going on up here? Can I go here? Oh, this would be funny if I fucking fall through. That would be hilarious. Okay. Tackle box. So last time, we could, in Adam 1, in the very beginning, you could fish at a sight once you got the skill. And I tried fishing, never found anything, and eventually, at the very end of the game, I hacked my stats so I could get 10 luck and came out and fished, and you ended up getting a fish that gave you a stat point, I think, like a perception or a strength. So this is probably the same issue, where you'll probably get something special out of this if you had enough luck to actually catch the fish. So yeah, this is going to be a little bit worse too, because not only are you passing the time of the day, you're also getting frostbite. So yeah. I actually still have frostbite. Can't say I'm really pleased about this mechanic. It's just annoyance. You know, it's easy to deal with, but it's just annoying. Seems like it's only here to be annoying. Cow. Pitchfork. Oh, can I get a good one? Maybe a pitchfork would be a good weapon. Fuck no, it won't be. Projectile. You can throw the pitchfork, huh? Alright, let's save this and check out our animal interaction potion, which does not show up here, shows up down here. Okay, so nothing special from the cow. Goat. Maybe the goat will say something. Alright, same issue here. Save that. Pop on that. Let's talk to our goat buddy. Mighty goat warrior wants to get in the vegetable garden. Alright, so nothing special for that. Looks like a greenhouse, maybe a little bit of greenhouse. Shack. Right, back in a burn barrel. Got a tractor here. Alright. Oh, broken shovel handle. What the fuck is that? Big floppy-eared doll. Oh god. Perhaps I should have came here during the day. He's asleep. Well, I guess I can just get all their stuff now. Some cassettes. Some more cassettes. Another cassette. Is that even got a vacuum there? What is that thing? Yeah. Alright. Always use some soap. Sausage. Get us some spoons, some coffee, tea. Wonder, do I have one? Do I have a glass? Probably put them all up already. Wait, there's one. Apparently I can't do that. Would have thought I could do that. Have it on. Okay, maybe we do need one. Significantly better, I think. Yeah. Negative one dex, though. Although I think he's got the skill to make sure that doesn't matter. Guess I should go try to wake up the guy snoring first, huh? Maybe he will talk to me right now. Of course he's gonna say goodbye, yeah. Uh-huh. The old woman waves you away. Darn. Alright, well, shit. I guess we came at a bad time. Let me check the... Oh wait, we got another structure over here, huh? Let's check this one out. Oh, look at this. More junk. Uh-oh. Hexagon's getting full. Getting up there too. Ooh, you pick up the damn soap. My god. Ooh, got someone sitting here. Turn on the radio. Back over here. I'm surprised he hasn't attacked yet. Another radio? Typewriter? The Myrmik and its mistress, huh? Alright, I guess I need to talk to this guy now. Got a hammer. Okay. Interesting. All right. Alrighty, so a couple other things we have to go run off and do. The way he talked, it made it sound like there are more people around here. I wonder if he's gonna move around again. Doesn't look like he's going to. Looks like he's just gonna stand still right there, huh? Alright, I guess we'll come back and deal with the other things later. Alright, what is this? Well, alright, well, you can get water from the well, apparently. Not that we've really needed to get anything so far in the game. So that's the fishing spot. That's the fishing spot. Okay. What's this? Okay. We got their leotards and controls the preparation, the T controls the universe. Okay. Alright, that's my soap. Anything else here? Like chicken coops? Another pitchfork? Everybody's gonna wake up in the morning like, where the fuck's our pitchforks at? Still some part of this we haven't even been to yet. Pry bar. Oh my. All kinds of shit here, huh? Hexagon's gonna be overweight. And we're gonna go back and drop all this shit off. It's got a mod on it. It's got a magazine, huh? Shotguns only. Wait, didn't I give him a shotgun? What kind of shotgun? There we go. What we got going on? -1 to reload costs. Okay, take that. Install that. Cards. night. Why are these people not in their beds sleeping? Where the fuck are they? Oh, just pick it up, for fuck's sake. Why are you not picking it up? Uh-oh. Oh! Son of a... Didn't even notice that. Did not even notice she was here. I'm over here stealing all this shit, and she's over there like, don't pick my shit up. I'm like, what? What's going on? Talk to her. Wait, she's moving over there. Maybe I can get it now. Yeah, that's mine now. Got it. Alright. We got... What do we have here? Alright, guess we're going into the game. Alright, this is a good start here, I think. Depends on our draw, I guess. Okay. Oh, nah, that's not good for us. Alright. Draw. 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 Yeah. No. I don't have a house. Damn it. Ah, that's not good for us. Remembrance Day. Ah, the greenhorn took one of my foods. Some bitch of greenhorns. Shall I get the nibbler on him? Get the nibbler on him? Oh, the snow hack. Oh, the drill sergeant. I am getting my ass handed to me. Get the VIP up. I don't have a food. Don't have a food. Guess I gotta do that. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna be... too much trouble here. Ah, can't win this. It's over. Fucking Cohen got me. Da-da-da-dum. I have to rethink my tactics. Snow hag, rat boy. Ah, gosh. I'm hurting. Yeah. Probably should have drew long ago, yep. Yeah. stuck again. I just got sniped. Alright. Can't start out with that many units in your hand, you just gotta start tossing and drawing as soon as you can. Strategy here. Now I get all these. I've got the DFP. Desert. Okay. Oh, that's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to... Son of a bitch. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, fuck it. Gatherer. Can I get the Mother of Kuzma on there or not? Is this the... Nope, I still have another round. Yeah, this is not good at all. We're in trouble. We're in trouble again. Trench might help. Alright. I get all... Nah. Oh no! Right when I can do my Mother of Kuzma, he gets all those. This does 10 damage to me and 10 damage to him, so... it's not even useful. Yeah, I'm fucked. Completely fucked. Okay, at least I have that. Alright, let's try to get the kingpin out of there. Yeah. I have no way of doing anything. killing me. Oh, I don't have the resources to pull that off. For fuck's sake. Ah, you gotta trench out. The Nibbler's out. Nibbler got me. Oh, God bless. Are you kidding me? Jesus fucking Christ. That's another loss. I mean, you cannot. Alright. This is gonna be my fifth try. Oh, for 5 against her so far. If I don't get the defensive cards, I'm just screwed. And now I have. Like, you have to get that, the DFPs. So you just have to keep drawing until you get DFPs.
Finally got one. Right. All right, and with that, we'll go ahead and end this episode here. Pick up the next episode with exploring Razdor Village. What's left of it. All right, later, guys.